Good morning, everybody. Today is lesson number 4-76, verb to come. Last time we learned is to come mean ma, lo, lai.
Lai. Lai.
Okay. And in English you have I come, you come, they come. He comes, she comes, it comes. And you know that this you have a S with the present tense. And the past tense is came. Right? I came, you came, they came, he came, she came, it came. And in Lao you said Khoi ma, jau ma, puak khao ma, khoi dai ma. Jau dai ma, puak khao dai ma. Lao ma, nang ma, man dai ma. Okay? And in Hmong we said gu lo, go lo, lo lo, nu tau lo, nu tua, nu tau tua. Tau lo and tau tua mean the same thing. Okay? The last one in Chinese you said 我来，你来，他们来，我来了，他来了，你们来了. This all represent right here. 他, she mean 他, it mean 他. Sound the same but spelling differently. Okay. 他来了，他来. Okay. Very simple. It's about 2 minutes, so we'll see you next time. Bye.